I'm merely here to show solidarity with the people of Gaza, who has been exposed to a blockade which is inhumane, which hinders people to study, to get medicine, to move freely, and to contact other people. So if this mission can help to shorten that blockade, I would be very happy.